We just...
Hello, my name is Kamma Dyn, and you are welcome to my channel once again. So today, I am bringing to you this project that I am personally supervising in NEW-NINGO, in the Ningo Prampram District, in the Greater Accra Region. These are four-bedroom townhouses that we are about to build, and we are going to sell off these properties or these houses. The houses that we are going to build is a sea view. Where the land is located, you can easily or clearly have a view of the sea. It is not at the shore, but it's on a hilly place that you can easily view the sea, even if you are standing on the ground, you can still see the sea. It's a luxurious four-bedroom townhouses. All the rooms are en suite. All the rooms. We have a living area. We have a dining area. We have a kitchen. We have a storeroom, a storage area, and a visitor's WC or washroom. And at the top, you have your three bedrooms at the top or at the first floor. The master bedroom has its own walk-in closet, and the master bedroom itself has its own balcony. And we have a family area at the top, that's at the first floor. You are going to have your own borehole that is going to supply water to the whole house. And there are other facilities that are going to be optional. So those ones, if you are interested and you want us to add that or those facilities to this property, any of the properties for you, we will gladly do it for you. So
we just caught this during the clearing of the land. Just look at it.
I will have the contacts and everything that you need to contact. Like, if you want to contact us, there is a contact that I'm going to provide. You can call and make all the inquiries that you want to make. Just call us. Just call us and let us know what you want. This is a very cool and serene area, I must tell you. A sea view, the area is already developed. We have a guest house that is right about 3 minutes walk. We have houses built around, so you don't have a problem. This is a very, very cool area. That's when you are calling this place a home, I am telling you, this is a home, because you will have your peace of mind. It is not in the local area, that's the indigenous Ningo town. They have a new site that a lot of diasporans have actually bought lands in this area. So we have lots and lots of diasporans who have actually bought lands here, and they are also building their houses. So this place is very, very good. Let's probably give ourselves like the next 2 to 3 years. You will see a lot of houses or people moving into their houses, because people have actually started building already. So this area is very cool, very nice for anybody who wants to come and live here. It is not far from Tema. It is not far from Accra. And even right now, the road that is coming from Tema to, and we have international schools around, it's coming from Tema to Aflawo, is being constructed. So you don't have any problem. Feel free and contact us, and we are ready to show you the place. And if you are interested, we will talk more. Thank you for watching.